First-degree murder charges against two men who are accused of shooting two brothers has been bound over to a grand jury. Jamari Jones and Jonathan Sawyer allegedly shot and killed De'Arion and Dejeron Triplett at the Bay Area Apartments last month. It is reported that Sawyer, Jones, and Darisha Danforth all fled the scene. Danforth allegedly drove the getaway car and is facing a charge of accessory after the fact.